It further mentioned in Musnad Ahmad, Hadith number 5446, Abdullah bin Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, he said that Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said, the deeds done during the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah are the most important deeds done in the full year. And that's the reason you should say the Tahleel, the Takbeer, and Tahmeed. Tahleel is La ilaha illallah. Takbeer is Allahu Akbar. Tahmeed is Alhamdulillah.